This or that? Hulu or Disney Plus?
Hulu.
Disney Plus.
It's a tough one. Yeah.
As a data engineering manager, we build and maintain data warehouse and reporting platform.
So I code on a daily basis. I'm responsible for building out new systems, for maintaining or enhancing systems that my team already owns.
We track and manage every title that comes in, whether it be the caption file, the video file, or the thumbnail. We make sure that our partners deliver all components and make sure we get them on the app or on the site as quickly as possible.
We all have different way of looking at things, and everyone is very smart. And we challenge each other, we support each other. So that's what keeps me here, the team.
Seeing all the different teams come together and using, you know, the best technology there is out there, it's a sense of pride. We've seen how people consume content. Keeping up with the current trends and keeping our customers happy, it's great to see that every day you come into work.
Fascinatingly, everything in Disney is like powered by technology. The animation that you see, the movies that you make, the storytelling that is the heart of Disney is powered by technology.
Disney is a large company and they have a large portfolio, especially when it comes to the streaming. There's always something new, and so you're always challenged. And that's why I think it's very exciting.